Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to button knot out for transitioning or relaxed hair. I washed and conditioned my hair prior to this. Section your hair and apply your leave-in conditioner and most importantly your Echo Styler Gel. Then you're going to begin to twist your hair all the way down to the end. Then you continue to wrap around the hair and use rubber band to secure it. You section your hair wherever you want your part to be. Twisting your hair is pretty simple, just make sure you don't start up too tight. So you continue to twist until you get to the end. So the entire process took me about 30 minutes. In total, I had 13 knots and I let them set overnight. So the next day, I continue to unravel. To take them out, I put some coconut oil on my hands and I'm twisting the knots in the opposite direction to loosen it up. So this is my hair all separated. So guys, this is the final look. Please, if you find my video helpful, don't forget to click the like button, share my video, and subscribe if you haven't done that already. God bless you guys as you do so. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.